guys, and welcome to Metroid Prime Remastered. Now, the roots of this video way a year, but it's me decided to pre-order the physical edition. I'm in the UK, so it releases March 2nd. It's definitely not going to be a beauty in about a second, that's for sure. I wouldn't even have anything! Well, I'm very excited to act here. Okay, that you swoop. It's not whatever you want to see. The only bad thing about these Metroid games is, well, casual. I'm still in my first game, yes, by the way. By the way, we will be doing this first earlier, not there, but there's somewhere there. And so, unidentified, just yes. Yeah, that's on 10 ways, weed. No, I haven't done Metroids yet, a bit ago, or the stuff happening. It's been a flash of light from a lone star. The life of a single person should be lost in space and time. But among the stars, there is one light. May I remind you, this game looks amazing. When I first did this, I had no idea there was some up here. I might do that. had no idea this was there. Okay, I didn't know how. It is an awesome skip. You can convey a skip my like hidden. Hidden map you can find. Guys, if you like games like Halo, you can enjoy this. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering, it's the Y button to use your mouth. But but this being Nintendo is only one. Metroid feels really adult for being, you know, Nintendo. Because this game is a teen, I think that's what you call them in America. And it's a Peggy 12 for us here. Boss fight time! Okay, by the way, Red Cup. Oh, that something way worse for me. I already know it's weak points, but that's a box got it. It is the mount, by the way. Weak point is the mount. This is a pretty good tutorial, by the way, guys. Got me on enemies and shields in like a minute. You know, this is not me at the end of the games, but... I have how calm this music is for us, for, you know, the, Guys, I don't know this off by memory. By the way, guys, because again, this is only my second playthrough of Metroid game. Don't judge me for not playing Metroid game until now, by the way. That's your bugs. I'm just walking into the room, so... Nope. Better here than anywhere else. Why does it have to be so much fun? Get me out of here. Mecha with you. Aha, it's hit that. Oh good, most of our stuff is gone now. But for once, you... Am I supposed to go with that? Oh. Checking on enemy target has been lost. Ground base recon required. Begin the end in sequence. But you know, I think we made some good POs yesterday anyway, so I guess you've been in this series, then then you're gonna see what happens next. I will see you guys next time.